Hello and welcome to Total War Shogun 2. I'm going to be playing my Odette campaign.
What
do
you do?
Which one do you want to go check out the trade route.
She got a pro.
That's nice. Yeah, need to go. The way of the speed. Which is actually what I was doing, because, ooh, that's cheap. Very cheap. Like cheap, yeah, it's cheap.
It's good.
Not cheap, it's not cheap, but you know, cheap. Yeah. Okay, cheap. I don't like you. Ooh, they're
dangerous.
Hooray, loading screen with a blank wooden board. Isn't that just delightful? These long suits are definitely cutting into my time. I need to get rid of them. I need to buy another computer. That's Ghost! Takayama Munmi. If any- ooh! Well, at least they don't have any two big hills nearby than I would take over me. Which is awesome, because those are cool. Go camping. Which the AI loves to do, so they'll probably go on the hill to their left flank, or hopefully not. And I'm just assuming based on what I've done in previous encounters.
と面包をつけた顔、敵を怖がらせるにはどちらがいいかの。戦が終わったら徳川には今日の日のことを100年先まで語り伝えてもらおう。そのためには1匹だけ敵を生け捕りにしておけ。弱音を吐くな。負けを考えるな。
今夜は勝利の祝宴じゃ。浴びるほど酒を振る舞うぞ。
Okay, this time I'm going to try a new tactic. Instead of attacking them, I'm going to let them attack me and go like run away and be like, oh, well, well. So, yeah, I'm just going to go redo what I did. And yeah, I fought a battle before this and I lost because the AI pokes and the Irish air just suck. So, yeah, it'll be fun. Trust me. Or don't. It's a kind of war choice. I don't think you do anything else. You should drink some of this first. Probably should. Tokugawa? You coming? You coming? Dang, damn you! What is up with you, you kid? Stupid kid? You gonna attack me? You coming? I expect more from you. I can go conquer the Saito and then the Tokugawa. Both the Tokugawa and then the Saito. See, although I do get the Samurai materials, which I think they're pretty good because they're Samurai. Samurai tend to fight pretty well. They have 1050, I have Onside. I did not get through to the connection of Yara Hashigaru. I should be able to win this one because it's really easy to defend siege battles, but it's really difficult to attack. I usually end up losing unless I have like twice as many troops as them. Which is extremely annoying. Because it is. So chances are once I lose this campaign, I'm gonna go do an easier one. Probably with some other easy place thing type of people. Because that's what I want to do. How many of you have ever used blood to wash something? I don't even know what this is. You can apply outside of the castle. Not my place. I'm just gonna camp inside of it. Even though I just hated the hit on the AI before doing that, I don't even know where the
coming from. But no, that's
not.
Thank you.
they're just standing back. They're just gonna like abandon their allies and totally pass them. Yeah, they're just sitting there. Being lazy, hands dead. I mean, I win the battle if I just wait, because that's how this game works. All I have to do is just beat them.
お命令を受けたまわります。
Troll speed it and stop the recording and come back when something interesting occurs. Okay, actually it hasn't been that long. Turns out that the Yariashigaru got excited after all.
お待ち申し上げます。